Lenz's law is expressed by the following formula, where E is equal to induced EMF, phi is equal to magnetic flux in one turn, and N is equal to number of turns. Simply, Lenz's law or फिर Faraday law, this is equal to E is equal to minus N d phi by dt. This is simple formula जो कि हम theory में पढ़ चुके हैं. So option B is the right answer.